Back for many families in our community, a Thanksgiving dinner isn't easy to come by. Colorado Mesa University students and athletes are trying to help that.
KRX 5 reporter Star Harvey was there to find out about this team's assist.
This group says there's no I in team. Colorado Mesa University's women's basketball players say they're all in and ready to score some major points in their community. The group joined CMU's dining services to lend a helping hand giving back to the Grand Valley during this holiday season.
I think it's really special. I think it helps us to feel like we're a part of something bigger than ourselves.
In the spirit of Thanksgiving, Colorado Mesa University's women's basketball team came together with the campus's dining services to lend the community a helping hand.
It's good for us to give back to our community. Like, they give so much to us, come out to our games and support us. So I just think that it's a blessing.
CMU's women's head basketball coach Taylor Wagner says it's one of the events his team looks forward to all year long.
Coming and giving back to the community and just serving others. And, you know, it's something that we like as a team to do, and gets us away from the court, and we see our girls in a different light.
The university is cooking more than 100 turkeys, 60 gallons of gravy, and hundreds of pounds of dressing for the Salvation Army to feed about 2,000 people in the Grand Junction community.
Chopping the onions and the celeries, and, you know, it's a lot of celery. So it takes a lot of people to do it, and that's what they're doing now. Today we're tearing apart turkeys.
They say preparations like this don't happen overnight.
I just talked with the chef. He said something about 40 volunteers or so have been helping him to cook for about a week now.
The game plan? To make those who are less fortunate have a slam dunk Thanksgiving.
We can't manufacture for them a real family, but for one day, at least one day, we can find a way to sit around the table and enjoy each other's company.
The Salvation Army says anyone in the community is welcome to join them for this Thanksgiving meal. There will be no screenings required, just simply show up. Dinner will be served on Thanksgiving Day at 11 a.m. until the food is gone. They will be located at Elks Lodge in the downstairs dining room. For more details, visit westernslopenow.com. First on the Western Slope, Star Harvey, KREX 5 News.
Love seeing those students giving back like that. Thank you, Star.